set aside. And now I've chopped up probably about 4 cups of cabbage. Get cabbage and onion starting, and then adding the rest from there. And now with the rest of the veggies, roll from there. Once you've added the rest of your vegetables, your peppers, your onions, your mushrooms, all the goodies are all in there, cover them, let them simmer for about 5 to 10 minutes until the peppers have a slight crunch and the onions have a slight transparent color to them. And for the seasoning, which I'm about to add, 2 tablespoons of garlic powder, 1 teaspoon of onion powder, 1 teaspoon of basil, 1 tablespoon of paprika, and 3 tablespoons of oregano. Give that a mix in. Once this all simmers up, add your sausage and mini pepperettes. And then dinner is served. Smell that aroma. It's just simply delicious. As you can see, dinner's ready to be served. Once again, I thank you for your love and support for my channel. And I hope you enjoy my tasty eat of my rendition of fried cabbage and smoked sausage. And everyone, you enjoy the rest of your evening. RB over and out. Love yous all. Take care. And bon appetit. Hope you love my tasty eats.